It's the time of the season for gardening. And this morning I noticed the first asparagus poking his head out of the ground. We've got the broccoli and cauliflower planted in the ground this weekend. And last night we planted the second generation of sugar snap peas, and they're ready to start growing and climbing.